first element is this lens, which is the lens of a camera obscura. Vermeer would have probably used a telescope lens. It's exactly the same type of lens. That projects light back onto the surface. This mirror catches that light and reflects it into the comparator mirror. The comparator mirror is the heart of my device. This allows me to exactly match the color of the object in the room. So you end up with a handmade color photograph.